Hey, man, I saw what happened back there.
Dude, I get treated like that all.
That's because you're not a trap god.
Oh, what?
Come with me, son. Step one, my friend. If you're gonna be a trap god, you gotta change your name to something with Lil in it. Like, take me, for instance. I'm Lil Caleb.
Lil Capote.
If you're gonna be a trap god, you gotta hang with the trap god. And you gotta wear like a trap god. Here, this is yours now. Nice work. Alright, now step three. You gotta hustle hard and get money. Come into the trap house with me. Wait, hold up. They can't see how we get in the trap house.
Alright, now this is the trap house.
Come this place is bigger than I thought, man.
Yeah. Sit down on the bed. Come on. Alright, now I got this for you. Straight from Colombia. You're gonna be moving this on the streets.
I won't let you down.
Shit. Alright, now get out of here. Come in.
Man, I moved this quicker than I thought.
Damn, Lil Capote trapping hard. That's quicker than any rookie that's ever come through here.
Man, I moved this shit quick,
yo.
They just wanted more.
How many?
One Honda, two Honda, three Honda, four Honda, four 60 Honda.
Woo! Six. Very impressive lately, Lil Capote. Now, step number four, you gotta get yourself a foreign whip.
I already did, man.
Let me see that thing.
Check it, it's Toyota.
Doug, that's your foreign whip. That's your foreign whip. Man, come here. Now, if I'm gonna be riding around with you, I cannot have you driving that ratchet car.
Dude, man, it has 60,000 miles. You've never gotten into it, yo. That car is a beast. Come in.
Oh man, someone's coming.
Yo, that's what you guys are whipping it in? I think my gay retarded cousin used to drive one of them shit. Same color too, dog.
See what I'm saying, man?
Two chains!
What you know about walking in the Gucci store nice or low? Chain cost the coke cost the crib. Riding with the chopper like it's my friend. Got my rim niggas on it. Step that with Comey, got a sign
on
my garage that say foreign only.
All right.
Hey, why are we in a bathroom right now?
When a trap god looks at himself, is inspiration, which leads directly to step six. Rap about steps 1-5.
Oh. They used to call me Sam, not Lil Capote. With the way that I'm trapping, I can buy myself a boat. Used to hang with the crew. I do what I do, riding the whip with two chains on my neck.
Alright, Lil Capote, you're almost ready. You're almost a complete trap god now. Now the last thing you gotta remember is to stay strapped before you get splat. Here, I got this strap for you. Now keep that shit close in case anyone tries some funny shit. Alright, just
hug you.
I don't know what you got in your pockets, man.
Nigga!
Oh, sorry, man.
Get out of here!